Oh, that's Froggy. All right. We're not a kid, but we do have a sexy little frog ass, so you gotta take your wins where you get them. What is going on, guys? Ryan here playing the Play As Dino mod, just back by popular demand, because so many people wanted me to play this again. I don't blame you. It's like an awesome mod. Not to mention with the Ark Primal Evolved game, whatever it is on the way, where it's like everyone gets to play as different creatures, like insects. It's just... it's going to be so much freaking fun, and just in the fact that I'm so ecstatic, so excited for it, I just had to get in here and mess around with these as well. Like, I would have done it even if a bunch of people weren't asking me to. So, the first thing, I wanted to try out some weird stuff today, some stuff I ain't really tried out before. The first one being surviving as a trilobite. That sounds like an insanely hard task. I don't even know how that's going to be done. Oh, by the way, custom dino. A bunch of people were curious about last shit words, You guys have probably seen videos where I mentioned the last video of the day I come out somewhat mentally retarded. Well, this is the last video of the day, so I apologize. But the custom dino, you literally just pick it, and then you go up to random dinos, and if it's rideable, then you become it. It's not like you don't get to customize anything. It's more for dinos that haven't been added to the world yet. Actually, I was thinking about, like, I tried it before last episode, actually. I tried it on a coal, in case it could become the coal, but you can't. But, I'm actually down to try it on the Manta. I want to see how that goes down. Alright, so here we are. We're a trilobite right now. This is what it comes down to. This is life and all its infinite glory. Really just such a minuscule character in the big picture of everything. It's like, we would never even see players. We'd occasionally get maybe killed if a T-Rex got ridden by us. Like, this is it, man. This is it. I mean, I guess our main purpose... we can't even attack. We can't even attack. Hang on a second. What do we do? Is this just it? Why did so many people want me to play as a trilobite last episode? I'm pretty sure our life is just it extends to sunbathing, and that's all we do. Our entire existence is just sunbathe, and millions of years from now, our fossils will be sold for like $50 at some gas station in Arizona. That's pretty much what our life is coming down to. But I mean, I've got to try. I feel like. We're supposed to eat like shit off the floor, aren't we? Like we're a scum-sucking low-life being, a bottom of the food chain. That would explain why I can't bite. I can't even inflict damage. I have no chance of getting fancy. Wait, I'm moving around a little bit. I know it only looks like this to me because of Pokemon, but it looks like we have a second evolved form just ticking, man, just right there. You can just see the face getting all scary, but that's because there's literally a Pokemon that looks like this that evolves. I can't remember its name right now, but it's super old school. It's from, like, Pokemon Gold and Silver. Yeah, that's exactly. Alright, well, I'm gonna see what happens when... it is kind of funny that, like, the majority of the comments wanted me to play this over anything else, because it's just exciting to see the lifestyle of the trilobite, the things you don't see behind the curtains. But if you think about it, every time you've seen one in the game, it's been doing exactly this. This is all there is to do. You do see a beautiful landscape, I don't know. Not really, the same one you always see. At least we got sprints, that's always nice. He hears us at normal speed. Average chilling trilobite, we could go live at the bottom of the ocean. I don't know, I could see this being a creature someone would choose, because like it's like in the Isle, people choose Puertos, and it's literally this exists that you're 1,000 times bigger. But you just slow walk throughout the landscape. That's your whole goal in life. I wonder if we could even... if I got up next to another creature, even if there's no animation for inflicting damage, would it do it? Moment of truth right here. I could have sworn we were smaller compared to a Bronto, first off. Time to die, bitch! And there's really nothing we... okay, so that just verifies it for me. That we are just pure spectating beasts. We don't get to take part in the big picture at all. We are bitch bug, and we died under someone's feet. All right, well that was exciting. Definitely boosted my self-esteem a little. All right, next I wanted to try out was an angler. Why does it feel like there's bugs all over me? Okay, so as an angler, look, get in the water and press N to start playing. You start out on your feet. Okay. Now the only downside to this is every creature still looks at you as a human. So it's not like, oh, that's not it. It's not like you even get the same rights as a fish, like, so to speak. You don't get to swim around not being bothered by everybody. Every fish wants to kick your ass. That's That's the only downside to being a fish, because that's why in all these videos they've never chosen megalodons, plesiosaurs, anything, because the other creatures don't give a shit what you look like. They just want to eat the human that is inside you. This is the second most requested creature, though, so it's the way it's gonna happen. We certainly are scary. Look at that. I feel like if I was an anglerfish, eventually I would accidentally eat that thing. It'd just be the stupidest shit ever. Alright, buddy. See, even manta rays have beef. I know manta rays don't just target every anglerfish in... And here come more of them. We just have no friends in the water. Alright, let's just escape those guys. And here comes the megalodon. Yeah, it's pretty much as I predicted. Get the hell out of here, dude. Pretty soon, though, I wonder who's gonna beat it. If, like, Primal Evolve's gonna come out, or if the mod dev's gonna beat it and re-enable breeding and all that, because he was gonna put an egg nest, like, all this awesome stuff. I just wanted to go down in history that I said. Before Ark Primal comes out, I'm not gonna just forget this mod dev. This mod dev did so much awesome shit that I've been messing around with for, like, 8-9 months now since this all started out. And there was only like a few options, and it was very clearly just an invisible player riding somebody. Alright, we outran them. I feel like all we could do is eat coal. That's all we could do. Just eat fish, little fish, and live and scavenge as a... This is why I don't recommend going in as a fish. Can we take out that megalodon? We have 450 health. That sounds quite fancy. I wish this was like Feed and Grow Fish, where if I ate other creatures, then I myself got bigger. That would be awesome. Okay, even if I can inflict damage on one of them, I'm not going to be able to on both of them. They have me outnumbered. This is the rise and fall of the anglerfish right here. The bitch of it is, I'm pretty sure if I found other anglerfish, they would attack me as well. Like, there is no allegiance. There's no loyalty around here. Just fish poop. Miles and miles of fish poop. Those manas. Damn it, I thought they were fish. Oh my god, it's so hard to find food around here. Alright, you know what? Bring it, bitch. Let's see how much damage you do against one of you. I'm tired of running. You have allies, though. I'm not gonna be able to see how much damage I can do against one of you. You cheating bastard. I think he's winning this. I definitely have a bigger mouth, though. Ooh, yeah, the combination of them is very strong. What are you even hitting me with? First Steve Irwin, now me. What is enough? Okay, just stop it. And this is the rise and fall of the... Yeah, there we go. That's how that's done right there. Like a sir. Alright, well, the marvelous thing about Primal Evolved, and that the one thing that I'm going to put over this guy's mod especially, well, besides all, like, the little anthill base for all the ants and everything, but, I mean, is the fact that it'll be multiplayer. I won't have to put up with this shit. I've already talked to a few subscribers and a few YouTubers as well about doing games where everyone's, like, a monkey and someone's a T-Rex, like, that kind of stuff. It'd be so much fun. Okay, so what did I want to go in as well as? Those two were kind of fails. That ended unusually fast. See, I always have such a hard time picking something. A lot of people were telling me to just go in as a raptor last time, since decent strength and speed, which I agree. The only reason I haven't is because, oh, we are just damn sexy. It's because I like personally like picking dinos that you can't ride on. That way it doesn't feel like we're just an invisible player, but now I'm pretty sure we're not. I feel like a raptor. So we're legit. Alright, this is the third most requested one ever right here. Let's see how it is. See, as a raptor, it's so much easier. We have food we can hunt, we can pick and eat. We actually have biting animations, unlike freaking damn trilobites. Dillos are pretty- Oh my god, we're gonna die! No! What the fuck? I call such malarkey. Oh my god, we made it about 10 feet. Alright, redo. That was embarrassing. There we go. Alright, starting over. Get more down to earth. You are a level 1 raptor with 200 health. Don't go just... This is perfect food right here. Come here, little guy. Come here, little snacky poo. Oh, god damn it. Where are they all coming from? Alright. If these guys kill me, I might... Because I need a sizable snack anyways. I need to actually fill up around here. There we go. Alright, I've got enough food now to hold my belly over. I love that we're a nice looking red raptor. We couldn't look scarier. I wish dogs looked like this. I love my German Shepherd, but if he was red, that'd be the only thing that beats black. How the hell is our torpor halfway down? What the fuck? Are you getting high off camera, you son of a bitch? Okay, it's going down really slow. Alright, well we're a full raptor right now. We don't need to hunt more. I guess I should continue progressing, but what am I supposed to do when a sweet piece of ass walks by me like that? Look at this. Think about this, like, strategically. If you were an animal, that's a giant... That's, like, ribs of 50 pounds of bacon, like, so much tritium, tenderloin. Oh, my God. I gotta get away from him. Oh, there's a little rock path laid out for us. Perfect. Oh, that means we're right by the cave. There's a cave right around here that I have no interest in going in as a raptor. Oh, well, isn't this beautiful? This is right by where me and Arcade's base was a long time ago in freaking vanilla. Long ass time. Rosie's still probably around here somewhere. I mean, in that world. Alright, this is where Rosie, you beautiful woman. Okay, this is where, this, oh, hello over there. That's how you flirt with raptors. Hey, bitch! I don't know what I'm doing around here. Is that even a female? I don't even think breeding's enabled yet. Oh, what's going on, brother dude? Just because we're both males doesn't mean we can't hang out, you damn homophobe. We can still hunt together. Like this little guy. This is such a peaceful little valley as a raptor. Except for that Sarco. And that other, dude, raptors run this place. I see so many raptors around here. This is a nice joint. I don't think we're going to be able to take out that Sarco, though, but I got to... This is where I would make my home. This is freaking perfect. This is such a calm zen being a raptor, just knowing... You don't have to worry about breeding anything or hatching, just all, well, that's all I have to worry about, actually. But it's more of a piece of not starting a- Oh, shit! More of a piece of not starting a base in a civilization, just finding a nice place to sleep and a snack. Okay, we are done for. This guy's level 20 freaking 4! We're dead! Oh, God! That's what I get. I accidentally hit him, but in reality, I deserve to die just for stepping on his food! I walked right in on that. That was shitty. One more attempt as a raptor. It's weird the feeling you get of, like, there's a calm peacefulness that comes over you when you're a raptor. It's the peacefulness of the fact that a raptor might run up on you at any time, just being gone from your mind. I could actually run through the jungle and stuff doesn't, like, come after me, douchebags. Well, the occasional T-Rex probably, but I'm a raptor. I could outrun his ass so fast. You just run this- Oh, I ended up right back- There's the dickhead who killed me! Alright, I'll let him have this one, because he's way stronger than me. See, they just need to re-update the mod, or update it again, because it used to have it. Oh, crap. Boosh! It used to have it where you could just, like, most things could form packs, or... And things that couldn't, you just have to go up to a wild dino of the opposite gender, and eventually you or one of you would impregnate, and that's how the kid would spawn. So once that's all complete, this would actually be really fun. I'm gonna need to play something until frickin' Ark Primal Evolve comes out. So... I just remember when I first started looking at Ark mods, I played a mod that was bugged, and every time, if you'd pick up an Elite or an Alpha with an Elite or Alpha, like an Elite or Alpha Argentavis, then it would keep growing forever, and I just found a Dillo that literally grew like 1,000 feet tall. The only way I could see this mod competing with Ark Primal Evolved in the future once that comes out is, can I kill you? So you're bigger than me, you're a higher level level. Oh, I can, ha ha ha. Luckily, these things never turn in fights. Oh, this is a snack and a half right here. Damn it, I'm out of stamina. You don't want to be an out-of-shape raptor. You're just the joke. The joke of Animal Kingdom. Get back here. And a little bit more, I got you. Yes! That's how we do it around here. Come on, man. Come on. Get down, I need a meal. I have no food in my stomach. Everything's just herbivores around here, except that Carno over there. I'm like top dog. Oh, but the main way this mod can compete with Ark Primal Evolved once that comes out is if they somewhat adapt the little feed, fish, and grow thing. Like, every time you eat a dino or something like that, you grow a little bit bigger. Okay, this is where we meet our maker. We're actually doing a good amount of damage. Shut him up, bitch! He had backup. Backup's where we lose. No! Run for your life! Oh god, this is the most intense high-speed chase I've been in a while. It's like he's gaining on me 1/1,000,000th of a second at a time. Slowest chase ever! Oh, now I've got you. Good luck catching me now, bitch. Oh, why was I holding down shift that whole time? Just so my sprint couldn't recharge. Oh! I would be the shiestiest raptor ever. Okay, the game froze. Are we alive? We're alive. And that little stamina boost. That's right. Yeah, get low, my guy. He's still right on our ass. Being a dinosaur is hard, man. There. Now try and catch us, you douche. Hey, he's gone. Dude, a raptor without a pack is just a nerd, man. I'm getting jumped out here. Luckily, I could still remote use items. Alright, I'm about done with a raptor. You're strong, but you need a few raptors to have your back. Either that or you could survive for sure just eating off scavenger food and then nestling yourself away under some leaves every night. I'm not really sure how raptors sleep. Never seen a raptor sleep. That's actually crazy to think about. See, if you can't find love as a raptor, which I admit was hard to do, like I was getting none back there, then you could always go in as a skeleton. You could go in as a baby, though. Okay, you know what? I always see baby T-Rexes in my world, and I'm finally gonna be one of them. Oh, I'm so... Okay, I'm a big-ass kid! That's for damn sure. I feel like something went wrong here. Clearly the mod isn't fully updated or something. Either that, or I'm just the biggest child ever. I feel sorry deeply for the woman who had to shit this thing out, or however kids are born. Oh, it's legit that you can't even hop off it like you normally can. Like, this is... You are this Rex. This is a strong vibe we both share together. We do minimal damage. How the hell... How come we're not a baby? What's going on here? Alright, we're gonna get this shit right this time. Better believe it, son. Okay, so... If that didn't work... Oh, you know what? I always see baby pteranodons around the map, too. And they're just adorable. I see so many babies all over my world constantly. There's more babies than... Okay, something is shitting up around here. Oh, you're so cute. Don't patronize me, you bastard. I'm not even a child. Okay, so that's not an option right now. It was an option before, though. These guys have actually always been interested in starting a pack in as well. Like, right now, they're not that exciting, because anybody... It just looks like we're flying on top of one, but we're invisible. But, like, once it updates to where, like, if he does indeed add nests and that sort of thing... And you could breed, this thing would be freaky as shit just to have like a little perch on top of something with just a little bird nest just hatching your babies. Like, this would be a freaky creature right here. It still haunts me from Jurassic Park 3. Okay, I want to be a goddamn child. I will be a baby! See, that's how you know the mod's right in the middle of updates, because everything's buggy. What if I went in as a skeleton baby? Okay, I know for a fact this isn't gonna work, but if I don't try it, then I'm just a failure at life. Like, there's no way this is gonna work. If babies don't work, skeleton babies won't be a thing. Okay, thanks, we're a skeleton baby. We might be. It still said we're cute. I think we're just cute generally, no matter what. See, this is nice. It's like the raptor I was before, but without the incentive to eat. I'm just purely possessed and alive by the means of evil, or fast as hell as well. So this is a cool option right here. Weird as hell, generally pointless. Like, there's no reason to your existence when you're like this, but. It's nice that it's a thing. A little baby one would have been freaking hilarious. It's like the raptors still recognize you as one of their own. That's nice. I wouldn't expect them to be like as advanced of a creature to recognize their own skeletal system. But when you see it, you gotta appreciate it. Alright, who can win this match? I'm pretty sure we're supposed to be very strong, right? 3,600 health, yeah. We are the undead. Come here, man. So this is how you get them. You get bitched around and killed by your own type, come back as a skeleton version, and whoop everybody's butt. Alright, I'm gonna take one more shot at being a kid. See, when I first found out being a kid was an option, I went in as a direwolf kid, which was just hilarious. You're like this adorable little frickin' wolf. Like, this little baby howl, you can't even do anything. You're just generally pointless. You're just food. Your food is what you are. If I could go in as a... Oh, I went in as a giga baby too! I remember that! Oh my god, or even a frog kid. Oh, frog kid just sounds like some freak you'd meet in English class. Well, that's froggy. Alright. We're not a kid, but we do have a sexy little frog ass, so you gotta take your wins where you get them. And you do get to lick the surroundings. Ew, I remember when this mod first came out a long time ago, I was so grossed out by having to run around licking everything. Like, hopefully there's no taste buds on this guy's tongue. That would just make his whole existence just disgusting. Dude, I just could not wait till breeding's back in this mod. Holy crap, I'm too excited for it. And I just honestly, it is a special kind of fun you get from playing as these little guys. Just, my soul has never felt more at peace right now than just being a frog in this little just branch of the river right there, of the ocean. It's like, if it's still fresh water though, funny enough, because you can drink fresh water or salt water around here. Yeah, dude, right by this tree and oh my god, the best little frog spot in the world right here. You got your shade, you got your insects, you got your water. Oh my god, this is where I belong. This is where I was intended to be. Alright, yeah, well, there's no point even continuing now. This is like the epitome of how awesome this could get. Look at this, just chilling, half sunbathing, half staying moist. If I had a frog aquarium, which I used to have a bunch of frogs, this is how I would design it. This is perfect. So yeah, if you guys had a good time watching, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe for more, comment any creatures you want me to go in next time as, because I'll definitely be playing this again before Ark Primal Evolved comes out. And And yeah, smack that like button, comment for more, subscribe for more. Have a nice day. Peace!